These photographs are legitimately horrifying. You look at them, your heart just absolutely breaks.
Yeah, it is horrifying. And just to remind people too, this, and I remember talking about it on air at the time, this was a legitimate child immigration crisis that many people in the country were concerned about, specifically people right here in Southern California and parts of Arizona, because thousands upon thousands of immigrant children were being sent up to the United States by their parents, and they were being smuggled across the border by coyotes or other, you know, drug and human traffickers, and actually had been separated from their parents by choice of those parents. This issue that people are addressing now is an entirely different circumstance in which ICE is occasionally detaining and separating illegal immigrant children from illegal immigrant parents that have illegally crossed the border. And this is something that, of course, Sessions said earlier this month, that it is going to be a law and it's going to be a policy that under the Trump administration, they will enforce. The reason why those pictures were originally taken in 2014 is because with this migrant crisis that we had, there was an overflow, and ICE facilities and detention facilities at the border did not have enough beds and room. So literally agents were putting kids wherever they would fit and trying to provide them with whatever products that they had. And at the time, ICE agents were complaining about the Obama administration's lack of, you know, being able to handle this in a kind way.
Right. And I think it's worth remembering, too, that this policy that liberals have been decrying, where illegal immigrant children are separated from their parents after they cross the border, this can be prevented if you don't cross the border illegally, if you don't put your children in that situation, if you choose to follow the laws instead of choosing to break the laws. This is not a situation where these illegal immigrants, per se, at least the adults, are being victimized in some way. They're making a choice to break the law, and they know what our policy is. They know what the laws of the United States are. They don't have to make that choice, and then they won't suffer the consequences.